हाई एवरीबडी, टुडे फॉर लंच लेट अस मेक सम कड़ी, पंजाबी कड़ी, बट आई विल नॉट बी एडिंग पकौड़ीज, आई विल बी एडिंग वेजिटेबल्स. सो लेट अस बिगिन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक अ कप ऑफ थिक कर्ड, मिक्स इट अप नाइसली, देन एड सॉल्ट, हल्दी, रेड चिली पाउडर, धनिया पाउडर, जीरा पाउडर and mix it up nicely and then add 2 tablespoons of chane ka atta, that is besan, and then add 2 glasses of water. I'm adding salt, haldi, jeera, dhaniya powder. Red chili powder, I'm adding more because I love chilies. And hing. And now I will add salt also, that is dry ginger powder. This is salt powder, that is dry ginger powder. Now mix all this up and then add 2 tablespoons of chane ka atta besan. I have added 2 tablespoons of besan, chane ka atta, and I am mixing it up. Now I will add 2 glasses of water and make it into a smooth lassi type chaas jaise consistency. We put besan like this in curd first so that no lumps are formed. Now it will be easier, you know, to mix up everything once we add water. Added water. The dahi should be khatta, little sour, 1-2 days old. In case it is not sour, then you can squeeze juice of 1 lemon and add that also to the curds. Now mix this up nicely. Deep bottom pan, because we have to keep kadi means karna, that is to keep it on slow flame for at least half an hour, and the curds and the besan and all the spices, they blend with each other and they give it a lovely aroma and taste. Now take some methi dana, around half a teaspoon, and roast it for 1-2 seconds and then add the kadi mixture in this. We will give it bagar in the end, so I'm not putting any oil or anything right now. Roast this for 1-2 seconds. Then add the mixture. Now keep it on slow flame and keep on stirring it from time to time, because otherwise it will suddenly come up and spill all over the gas. Keep it on slow flame. At least half an hour this takes to make, you know, if you want to make it very tasty. Keep on stirring it. Let it come to a boil. And it will simmer for at least half an hour. Slowly, slowly it will get thickened and tasty and delicious. Hello ji, sabji dalein apni kadi mein. Kadi to pak rahi hai. Now let us add vegetables. Now in my refrigerator, I have lauki, which I have cut into small pieces lengthwise. Then I have taken garlic, a few pieces, 4-5, and cut them, slit them lengthwise. Then there is gobi, that is cauliflower. I have taken a few florets. Then I have taken tori, there was one small torai, I have taken that. Then potatoes too. Then there is onion, I have cut it. And now I am going to wash all this and add it to the kadi that is getting ready. And then after some time, when it is almost ready, I will pluck some fresh palak leaves and chop them and add those also to give it a nice green tasty color and taste. It is boiling up so nicely. You can see the bubbles because it is in on slow flame, so the kadi has not come out, otherwise it pours out of the vessel. Now I have cut some vegetables which I am going to add. लेट इट सिमर फॉर अनदर 10-15 मिनट्स. टोटल हाफ एन आवर टाइम इट डज टेक इफ यू वॉन्ट गुड कड़ी, बट इफ यू वॉन्ट झटपट कड़ी यू कैन क्लोज इट फास्टर. सो इट इज थिकनिंग अप नाइसली एंड इट इज गिविंग आउट गुड अरोमा ऑल्सो. यूज ओनली समर वेजिटेबल्स, डोंट यूज ऑल दोज ब्रोकली एंड कैप्सिकम एंड ऑल दैट, दैट विल नॉट टेस्ट गुड इन दिस कर्ड की कड़ी. I will pluck some palak leaves and keep them ready, wash them and keep them ready. I will add them to the kadhi only after it is done. Otherwise, their taste goes, you know, jyada der pakao. Palak ke leaves ekdam fresh hai. You can use them to garnish also if you want. It is almost 20 minutes. Kadhi has thickened nicely and the vegetables have also become soft and good. And it's giving a nice color. So let us give it bagar and then garnish it with palak leaves. In tadke ka bartan, take one red chili, sabut wali, take a few leaves of kari patta and one tablespoon of ghee, desi ghee, that is cow's ghee. That is mustard seed. Add little jeera. Ready, let's put off the gas and put tadka on it. My very healthy, fat-free, diabetic-friendly, Weight Watchers-friendly kadhi is ready, which is very nutritious, very healthy, full of fiber, vitamins, and very tasty too. Now let us garnish it with the palak leaves that I have chopped and serve it hot with the nachni ki bhakri. So today's is a totally diet-friendly, diabetic-friendly food. I have added palak. There's no need to cook it. It is absolutely fresh and sweet and soft. Mix it up. So my kadhi is ready. Thank you for watching my video. Do like, share, comment. In case you feel like, please let me know what you feel, how this recipe is, whether you like it or you don't. This is how I make my kadhi every time, because it is healthy too and children get a lot of vegetables to eat. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Amita Bagai from Amita's Amazing Kitchen. Serve this with a nachni bhakri or with a normal roti or with jawar aate ki roti or with a naan. It will taste very good, but if you want to make it healthy, then a bhakri will be better, a better choice. Or you can even use rice. The kids can have it with rice. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Have a good day. Do subscribe to my channel. This is Amita Bagai from Amita's Amazing Kitchen. Thank you so much. God bless you.